this win is as much yours as it is mine. The doors we knocked over the summer and the heat of July and August, the phone calls we made, the voters we contacted, the bonds we formed, nobody will ever take that away. You are my little siblings for life, and I love you.
You know, to be part of a community where you have somebody that stands up for everybody in the community, no matter who they are, that is just a tremendous thing.
Because we're tired of our elected officials putting politics over people. We came here tonight because a group of young people dedicated to the belief that no matter where you come from, or what religion you practice, or who you love, this country belongs to all of us.
I have the greatest job in the world, and I have it for 2 more years. Thank you for believing in me. I won't let you down.